For those who grew up with 2009's Coraline, a great movie made by Leica Studios, Coraline's dad Charlie seems so depressing and weird as a kid. And to be honest, he kind of is. He's always working and unable to have an emotionally fulfilling relationship with his daughter for most of the film. But he immediately appealed to the older demographics watching the film because it's just so accurate a portrayal of how you feel as a working adult or student. Whilst the movie came out in 2009, the meme began in 2018 on Tumblr, when user Disgruntled Lungfish posted this image with the caption, "Today I feel like the dad from Coraline." Of course, shortly after, it began making the rounds all over social media websites because holy shit, most of the world's population feels like Coraline's dad almost every day. He just looks so tired, and given the crazy amount of stuff happening in the world right now, it wouldn't be surprising if everyone was suddenly diagnosed with chronic fatigue, which has been encapsulated by the popularity of other memes such as the Duma Visage and Stew from Rugrats making chocolate pudding at 4 a.m, not to mention countless others. However, this is where the genius behind the film Coraline lies. They make every character interesting and extraordinarily human in some way, even when the characters aren't human at all. In fact, the studio behind Coraline, Leica, is responsible for making a lot of great movies that don't talk down to the kids that watch them, and appeal to adults as well, like Kubo and the Two Strings and Paranorman. So it's interesting going back and watching the film and identifying more with the experiences had by Coraline's parents. In fact, going back and watching the films you liked as a kid is a really good idea if you want to pick up on deeper messages you missed the first time. An interesting relationship between this meme and another is the role reversal of the "Are You Winning, Son?" meme, in which Coraline comes into the room and asks, "Are you winning, Dad?" This is an excellent way of pushing the message of the meme even further. Sometimes you feel so tired that you want to get rid of all your responsibilities and be a kid again, even if it means forgoing your independence as an adult. However, it is clear that the main appeal of this meme simply comes from the fact that Coraline's dad is tired, but just keeps on working, even though it's clearly bad for his health and he has clearly been inside for way too long. After much of the world is beginning to just come out of lockdown, one can relate very easily to spending too much time online and having overly heavy lidded eyes. What meme would you guys like me to give a lesson in next? Let me know in the comments below.
And remember, like and subscribe!